every year. The standard is always the same. Everybody has to live up to that standard. And if you're not, you can't be here.
A lot of people hate on UConn. I think that just gives us the confidence that we need this season.
There's a segment of people out there that maybe have given up on us, but I'm confident in our players and I trust them. And I think we're going to surprise a lot of people. But then again, is anything we do a surprise?